double-decker weekend is known for its music and art. But the crowd favorite is always riding the double-decker bus.
It was awesome. The kids were very, very excited about it, and that's the first thing they wanted to do when we got here today.
It's unique because you're on the wrong side of the street, and you're up higher like an 18-wheeler. And of course, being a unique bus, you get a lot of unique people on it, so it's interesting.
The Double Decker Festival is named after the buses.
We imported the Double Decker buses from England. They were streetcars. Probably in the 1950s, we brought them over here, and so that's where Double Decker came about.
Oxford owns the only two Double Decker buses in the United States. They are available for party rentals and historical tours of the city during the rest of the year.
Riding the double-decker bus is a big part of the festival weekend, but what many people don't know is ticket sales actually have a charitable benefit. All ticket sales go to the Moak Scholarship.
The Moak Scholarship is put on by the Rotary Club of Oxford. It awards $1,000 a year to a Lafayette County High School graduate who plans to attend a university in Mississippi.
Our expectations is to raise over like $2,000 this weekend alone. With the first bus already sold out, we've already sold out of 60 tickets.
For Newswatch, I'm Brittany Clark.